In this lesson, we are sewing a two holes button. Flat and rounded. Even we'll sew it the same way despite its shape. To sew buttons, we use a needle with double thread, like this. Because this fastens the button better and will finish earlier. First, we place the needle where we want to sew the button, from the interior of the fabric to the exterior. We introduce one of the holes of the button into the needle, grab the button and take the needle out. Now we pass the needle through the other hole to the interior of the garment. Do you see it? We repeat the procedure. The needle goes from the interior to the exterior of the garment through the first hole and from the exterior to the interior through the second hole. We do it once more. We finished it off on the interior of the garment, putting the needle into the thread. Once again, and once more. Lastly, we check it's secure. And here is shown our two holes button.